Hey there, it's Kimmay, and I'm so excited to introduce the Bumbrella. You heard that right. The Bumbrella acts as an umbrella for your bum.
Before you do anything, put on some tunes. Now you're ready to say hooray. Step one, fill up your container with lukewarm water. You don't want to go too hot with the water because you'll harm the fibers of your bra, but you don't have to freeze your hands either.
This is Lake Atitlan, and yes, those are volcanoes behind me. This place is stunning. And if you've been following along my Hurray vacays, you've seen that I've gone to some of the most beautiful places in the entire world. But the truth is, you can actually tap into your own Hurray vacay feeling anytime and anywhere. In fact, that's the whole point.
So you have been in business with the Lingerie Journal for how long?
5 years now.
Wow, but you've actually been in the publishing business for much longer.
Yes, I'd like to say that I've been on Deadline since I was 15.
Wow, so it's been a while.
Yes.
I'm starting off here in Old San Juan, home to some of the most beautiful and vibrant, colorful buildings in the entire world. I started the More Than My Numbers campaign because I want to help women lift the fear around their numbers. It's important to know your numbers, but not to let them define you. My name is Kimmay, and I am More Than My Numbers.
Just like this, right? Yes, I'm getting yeses. Again, we are denting the cup. We don't want that, Rachel. So the best way to do this is to just take your bras and stack them one behind the other and put them in a drawer just like this.
Like when you go to a store to spend too much money on them, that's the way they're always presented to you.
Exactly, and a quick tip for when you're traveling is to put them like that in your suitcase and just put some socks or like a tank top rolled up underneath to keep the shape.
Stuff your bra when you pack.
Exactly.
It's a really perfect time when you're on vacation to slow down your mind, to work on your body, maybe take a restorative yoga class, even do some meditation. This is the time to really think about what's going on in your life and just slow down everything. And I'm coming to you live from Disney World. Today I'm in Animal Kingdom and I'm going straight from the theme park right to the pool.
Never ever put your bras into the dryer. It's the absolute worst thing that you can do. The high heat will actually make the elastic brittle and it can soften underwire so that they can break. It's ideal if you can hand wash, but always air dry.
I can't even tell you how much fun I have blogging about boobies, exploring New York, or interviewing someone incredible. I'm Kim Caldwell, and I motivate you to say hooray.
Good, right?